purses. They can be heavy and inconvenient. Crossville police say a whole lot of older women putting their purses down in public areas have had them stolen. One victim at this Dollar General says the robber even laughed at her as she grabbed her purse and drove away. I'm Mona Nair with more on these crimes coming up on 6 News at 11.